Right, there's the light, set to race. Ashby Mayhem to step the fave, box one. 3:10, we're ready. Racing, Ashby Mayhem step well. Speed from Ebby Cruiser out deep. It's getting tight early. Ebby Cruiser put the foot to the floor and got over. So Ebby Cruiser got away from Hallie's Girl, who's in hot pursuit. A length and a half away, Peter Lee, and then came Velocity Dory. Ashby Mayhem's dropped back with Oakvale Blue Power Stone and Corborne Zebra off the back. Hallie's Girl, the well back runner, took over and got clear from Ebby Cruiser. They were followed by Peter Lee straightening up. It's Hallie's Girl in front, coming again, Ebby Cruiser. Ebby Cruiser went home too well. Ebby Cruiser has beaten Hallie's Girl and Powerstone with a big run late. Then Oakvale Blue behind those decks. We had Corborne Zebra. Ashby Mayhem never a chance tonight. In front of it was Peter Lee. The time here is 30:21. Well, Ebby Cruiser, she was clearly headed as Hallie's Girl went for home, but has been able to rally and come back to win. Numbers are 7, 4, 6 and 5. Ebby Cruiser for Rob Harness, number 7 first. Second going to 4, Hallie's Girl for Tony Rasmussen.